They were by me.
I gotta find the others.
Yo, who's this on the road? Who's this up here?
Nothing in there.
Got keys, man.
Alright.
I saw someone up the road with a gas, so all we need is a battery. Who's over here? Yo, who's this over here? Yo, who's here? You better get ready.
Man, why you bring his ass over here?
There, get the fuck
shit.
Away, then.
You got me.
I'm safe over here yet. Bring that shit over here.
I wouldn't have found you.
Get in the car, I got keys.
Alright, we're waiting for the key guy, alright.
Hurry up, get in.
You better
hurry the fuck up there.
It worked! It actually worked!
No. In the car, bro, alright.
Oh my god!
Hurry up,
what happened?
He said hurry the fuck up.
Yeah, I know.
Where am I going? Fucking hell.
Please, no!
Fucking hell. Try not to crash this car.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
Try not to crash it. Oh my god. Oh, y'all are so welcome. Oh my god.
Got me on that one, bro. I fucking got destroyed.
Holy fuck, y'all are welcome whoever got out of there.
That's my good boy.
Thanks.
Mommy has a reward for you.
So, who is Jason?
What happened? How did Ford... It was me.
So, okay. So, you know how it's like, whoever's here, get the fuck out, right?
No.
So, I was like, whoever's here, get the fuck out. And the guy was like, oh, dude, because of you, oh, we got out of here.
You brought him up to my tent.
I'm sorry, dude, but what happened was I literally just stayed behind a pole, just sat there, and Jason walked right past me.
You disappeared from me at the end.
Yeah, because I hid right by a pole. After I knocked you down, I literally ran away, hid behind, like, the pole, like, the closest pole by you.
I got killed by your bear trap.
Wait, so who was I fucking chasing?
You were chasing me.
At the very end.
Oh.
At the end.
You were chasing me in that house.